And here's the living room.
Wow.
A lofted ceiling and windows for lots of natural lighting.
It's beautiful.
And here is the deck. Very spacious and a beautiful view.
Oh my God. Look at all that greenery. What even is all that?
I believe it's called kudzu.
It's gorgeous.
Indeed. And yet mysterious.
How so?
It's strange. No one knows when it started growing, but it's been there for years. Best to look at it from afar.
Why is that?
Well, nature can be beautiful, yet terrifying. All the kids are frightened by it, so I guess I am too. They call it the Thicket.
Thicket?
Would you like to buy the home, sir?
Huh? Oh, yes, no, yeah, 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 I'll take it.
Well, good. It's a lovely home. Now, if you'll just follow me, we have some paperwork that we just have to fill out real quick.
It has a mind of its own. Every person who's been in this home in the last 12 years has gone missing. I just keep thinking about it. Everywhere I look, day and night, I see it. It's eating me alive. Are you listening to me? Do I sound crazy? I have to get out of here.
Yeah, yeah, you should. Have you had these nacho cheese fries? I mean, I don't really get the hype. Cheese really isn't all that.
Listen, the Thicket is coming for me. I have to do something.
I won't let you take me!
It's a wonderful view.